I can't get this curse stuff out of my head, man, right after that last part. But the only thing that cheers me up is her, of course. Damn, yeah, look at that ass, huh? Oh, all right, I forgot the. Oh, this. I'm sorry. This next reaction is from what I react to one of the four videos. We got Jolene Hex calls out Bella Inc. We got LSC Coach Leon Hater. I forgot. I mean, I don't think that's a hater or hatter, I believe. Leon Hatter, react to suspensions. LSE Press Holly May call out Jolene Hex. And Mia Annabella calls out Terry London. And it is by my favorite Luxury Fighting Championship. We are 3 or 2 days away from Luxury Fighting Championship 32. Well, 3 events. Because I'm very excited. I'm probably going to be taking a break from Wednesday, well, not Wednesday, but Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. But just for watching on live, I don't know where I'm going to watch it live from. I'm going to watch it on YouTube or Facebook. Because, I don't know, man. It's kind of hard decision. And even though if I would try to watch it on live, then I'll let y'all know. But let's get to the first one. It's Jolene Hex, or Jolene the Valkyrie Hex, called out Bella Inc. So let's shake it out in 5, 4, 3, 2.
So this message is going out to my girl, Bella Inc. I'm just trying on some different outfit options right now to kick your ass in. So I think you remember the first time that you stepped in the ring with me, or was it a cage? I kicked your ass. So this time, let me tell you what I'm gonna do with that ass. I'm gonna kick it again, and I look forward to it. You're one of my favorite people to beat up. So bring it, Bella.
All right, here we are.
Ah, you thought I was gonna do that? Got fooled, y'all. Ah, fooled y'all. Oh, sorry about that. Oh, they but yeah, I don't know what to say, but the next one is LXC Coach Leon Hatter reacts to suspensions. Now, last time Harley actually suspended one of 3 fighters and 1 coach from Leon, because how, you know, there's mental problems, and you know, Leon and Audrey doesn't get along and put his hand on women. I mean, I understand, because, you know, it's how it happens. But you gotta, like, you know, respect the rules. If you don't respect the rules, then you're out. I mean, you can't coach anymore, you can't, you know, do anymore. I mean, it sucks how this happened, bruh, because, I mean, I don't know if I want to be the coach. I mean, I never coached before. I mean, I'm 32 years old, and I mean, it's gonna be my first time ever coach someone, but I never did anything before. I need someone to help me. Oh, you know, how to do all this coach stuff. Because for me, I'd rather be a fighter and a judge. Well, actually, yeah, I'm still going to that judge stuff. But y'all get the point. And, by the way, I was planning on going to LSC, but because I was thinking I might as well go to November, because, got a lot of things important for me to do, so, yeah, but, unless they want me to go to Las Vegas, if they wanted me to, cause I know it's gonna be here in Las Vegas, but somewhere, or they can go to the around the world, because I'm very excited from seeing events if they put the LAC around the states. Cause I would gladly join in on Michigan. Well, at Michigan, cause, you know, I really hope that would happen. I really hope so, but, yeah, so, let's just check it out. Oh, yeah, I already said that, but let's continue.
All right, here we are. LFC Podcast, Leon Hader, Roku?
Roku.
Oh, Roku. Yeah, okay, Roku. Well, whatever. Podcast, take one. You ready?
Yeah. Roku.
Action.
I forgot. They actually put this on Roku, which is the first time I ever knew. But I would gladly check that one out if I could. So, yeah. But, yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Alright. Action.
Leon Hader here, Lingerie Fighting Championships head coach of the black team. How was that?
Hey. You know what? I need a little bit more volume. Let's go again.
All right, here we go.
All right.
Leon Hader here. Head coach. Hold on, cut. Hey, come on in.
Oh, Hader.
Yeah.
It's that thing that came in today. That package for you.
Are you serious?
Yeah, that's the one.
Damn, yo. Leon, is that what I think it is?
Yo, do you know? Hey, I really appreciate it, man. Look, hey, get yourself some lunch, man. What you need? What do you need? 20? 40, 50. You know what? Bam. Just take all of it. Take it all. Right. You know why? Because what's in here is much more important than that.
Right,
oh my
gosh.
Hey, and give me some of that Just for Men so I can clean myself up.
You got it, boss.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Do you know what this is?
I think I do. I think I do. That's big stuff.
This is my royalty check.
What the hell are you going to get? What are you going to buy?
See, man. I don't know. A car? I might want a house. I don't know. Because you know, Lingerie Fighting Championships is going to Roku.
Hell, Sturgis, South Dakota, brother.
Here we go.
You can ride in on a new, brand new bike.
Come on, let's get it. Come on, open this shit up. I don't know how much it is, man. It looks like a lot. Ooh, that stuff. What is this? What's that? Some coffee?
Coffee?
Wait a minute. Maybe it's a check. Here we go. Attention, Leon Hader. Okay, for the former Sturgis next three shows, because you were touching somebody, you're being suspended pending pay, please accept this bag of coffee as a consolation.
Oh, I never see him so bad. He thought he was gonna get a speech. Oh no. Oh man, that's so hilarious, bro. Yo, what the fuck? Yo, that shit is so funny. Yo, hold on. That. He was like, what the fuck? I know.
as hell, man. That's the first time it ever happens, man. Now I want to see one of those Street Fighter has. I want to see Street Fighter react to, you know, suspense it. What it could be, Andre, Katie, and Selena. Selena's gotta be the first one, cause I want to see her rest. Cause yes, she's deserve every last penny of it. So. Cut the camera off! Oh shit, cut the camera off! Oh shit, cut the camera off! Alright, so next is LAC Press, Harley May called out Jolene Hex. Now, in case you don't know, last time, Jolie Hex actually calls out one of the LSC Prez. And even though that Holly was controlling the Prez, you know, around the company, I mean, somehow she could still fight just in case. So, yeah. but yeah, let's check it out. Oh yeah, I already say it, but let's get in.
Hey guys. So apparently someone seems to think that because I haven't fought that I'm weak or I'm not gonna be able to hold my own because it's been a while since I fought. But not quite sure what Jolene has put in her head, what she wants to believe, whatever will make her sleep easy, but I can't wait. Do you know how much satisfaction I'm getting knowing that I have the power to step down just to whoop your ass?
I'll beat your ass. I'll beat your ass.
I am gonna fucking enjoy every second of it. I can't wait. I'm gonna savor every second of me teaching your ass a lesson. Cause you know, you like to just talk a lot of shit. You like to, you just like to think you're better than everyone. I don't know why. But I can't wait till next week when I give you a taste of your own fucking medicine.
Well, it's this week now, so yeah.
See how you like that. See you then.
Let's not forget, she actually was talking a lot of shit every single time. Because, I don't know. Maybe Jolene loves to, like, be a champion. She'll be, like, the heel term, I guess. Because, I guess that's how it is, like, in the WWE. Like, sometimes with their face, sometimes with their heels. Somehow, Jolie is a heel turn. And, somebody else whose face, you know, the baby face, and, on LSC. But I know the other heel is Selena. Face is Katie. Let's see. I think. I don't know. We'll find out sooner or later. But alright. So this is the last one. Is Mia Annabelle calls out Terry London. Ooh, I forgot they actually was about to challenge Terry London. So I think it's gonna happen in Black and Blue. and I can't wait to see it. I'm very fucking excited. But yeah, let's see what let's see what her gonna call out Terry London for. So yeah, let's take it out in five. No, once again, I see. But let's continue.
And I've saved last but not least, little Mrs. Terry London. Ooh, I can't wait to get you in that ring. I know you've got all those cool tricks, but you know what? You've never been up against me. Mia Mayhem. Can't wait. Oh, it's been so long, me waiting to come on to that LFC just to kick all your asses. Here I come, ready or not.
Goddamn. Her sexy ass voice, and Lord have mercy. Something tells me, man. It'll be awesome to watch more Lettery Fighting Championship. As long as it takes, so yeah. But yeah, that was four LSC videos that I have to react to. So I think there's gonna be more to it. But in 3 or 2 days, I will be going on live on LSC from 3 events. I can't wait. So yeah, I will see y'all probably like on Thursday. So yeah, so I'm probably gonna take a break from every reaction. So yeah, but